omega-3 fish oils. Question: what's all the fuss about omega-3 fish oils? What do they do for my body? Answer: omega-3 fish oils are a substance that can be found in the bodies of fish. However, eating fresh fish is no longer recommended. The mercury levels that are prevalent in almost all fresh fish these days can be very detrimental to your health. However, companies have manufactured fish oil that is mercury-free by processing the oils that naturally occur in the fish. Omega-3 is a type of fat that is essential for human health. Omega-3 contains two fatty acids that benefit the human body greatly, which are known as DHA and EPA. These fatty acids have been linked to helping prevent heart disease, cancer, and many other diseases. DHA is also required by the human brain. Low levels of DHA in the brain have been linked to depression, schizophrenia, memory loss, and an increased chance of being stricken with Alzheimer's disease. Therefore, the regular and repeated consumption of omega-3 fish oils can greatly help affect the quality of your life for the better. The American Heart Association recommends the use of fish oils to help your heart's performance as long as you keep your dosage under 3 grams per day, suggesting an amount roughly between 0.5 to 1.8 grams per day. Clinical trials conducted have shown that omega-3 fish oils can reduce cardiovascular events including heart attacks, strokes, and even death. Also, research has shown that fish oils can help decrease the risk of arrhythmias, decrease triglyceride levels, decrease the growth rate of atherosclerotic plaque, and even slightly lower blood pressure. With all these facts, there is no doubt that the regular and responsible use of omega-3 fish oils from supplements can be of great benefit to your health. Thank you for watching.